This recipe is for automating videos for your social media channels by creating a campaign using smart rules and filters. This is a three-step process. In the first step, you have to select the name for your campaign and the social media channels. In the next step, you have to select the source channel for the videos. Currently, we have two options, YouTube and Dailymotion. Next thing is to sort result. Both the channels have their own filtering criteria. You can also add a keyword to add more relevancy to the content. You can add more than one keyword by separating them with a comma. In the final step, you can schedule the time and date of your post for your selected social media accounts. You can schedule your post using three options. The first one is the recurring scheduler. You can automate your posts in a recurring manner at your selected time intervals. The second one is the custom scheduler. You can add a custom time and set it to anything according to your clock and calendar. The last option is the queue scheduler. This feature lets you schedule your posts back to back to your already scheduled queues. Next comes the schedule type. You can start a campaign instantly with the option Run this campaign continuously starting today, or you could set the start and end date and time manually. You can fetch relevant posts in advance for as many days as you like. You can also check the option I'd like to review content before it is published to choose content according to your preference. You can view all the scheduled posts in the planner for the number of days you selected while creating the campaign.